Hey, Ricky, you there? I'm gonna be gone for a while. I'm gonna need you to cover for me. Skiz is gonna wonder why I'm not out on marsh duty or whatever the hell.
Hey, Deke. What's up?
Boozer's, hell, I don't know. He's depressed or something. Talk to Addy. I think I know a way to cheer him up.
So what are you gonna do?
I thought I'd maybe head to O'Leary Mountain, get his bike, bring it back.
That's a long way to go on foot.
Let's figure something out. Are you gonna cover for me or what?
Yeah.
Thanks, Ricky. Deacon out. Boos, are you there?
Yeah, always.
Yeah.
Yeah, what the hell they're up to yet?
Not a clue. What O'Brien told me seems legit. Nero's out. She's studying the course. No idea why.
Yeah, I gotta get going.
I'll scoozo to each.
Yeah, I'll pass that along.
Deacon, you there? Another job came up.
Ricky, yeah, okay, I'll stop by. St. John out. O'Brien, I'm at one of your beacons, the one near Camp Creek. There's nothing here.
Hold on. Okay. A field op should be there any minute. You know the drill. O'Brien out.
Yeah, I know the drill. Try not to get my ass shot off while being your goddamn peeping Tom. St. John out. Yeah, so what was that all about? I mean, last time we talked, it sounded like you were pissing your hazmat suit.
It's nothing. I told you there are people above me who don't want us to know what's going on. I got too close, I was caught.
You know what? I don't give a shit. All I want from you is information on Sarah.
Whitaker, I've got someone working on it. It's gonna take time. I guess you have to be patient.
Yeah? I got a lot of choice here. Do I?
This research group isn't part of my unit, so I can't track them after this op. I need you to...
Place a tracker on their chopper. Yeah, yeah, I get it. Oh, and you want me to spy on the guy wearing the white spacesuit. Yeah, anything else?
Yeah, try not to get your ass shot off. Your, comm was still open before. Don't think of it as, like, being a peeping Tom. It's more like opposition research. O'Brien out.
It doesn't matter what you call it, I'm the one that's out here risking my neck.
All good. All good.
That's right.
much longer?
No idea. We're done when the doc says we're done.
Jesus, this is taking forever.
It's not so bad.
How are you doing?
Sorry. Couldn't help overhearing.
Gun-toting biology major.
Yeah, something like that. So, it's wearing jewelry. What's the significance of that?
These things have been out here for 2 years, scratching and clawing at us and each other.
Yeah.
Try putting a gold watch on a baboon for 2 years. Set it loose in the wild and see what happens to it.
Okay, I get your point.
This watch looks new.
Really? So,
that means this subject has either been taking care of it, or has recently
put it on. Shit, I thought they were all, you know...
That shit crazy? Yeah, they are, but just as some late-stage dementia patients could still have moments of lucidity, victims of stage 2 virus infections seem to retain some level of vestigial memory.
No shit.
Look at its clothes.
Clean,
right? I mean, not clean, but most freaks are so caked with shit and piss.
Yeah, it's disgusting.
Yeah, well, again, put a pair of pants and a baboon for 2 years.
Yeah.
Jesus. Hey, anyone else hear that?
More freaks in areas where people used to live.
I thought about it. Yeah, I guess they do.
Yeah. I think there might still be something very deep in their massive deformed heads that remembers what they once were.
Jesus, you don't think they're aware.
No, we've done the CT scans. They might as well be brain dead, in human terms.
What's that mean?
I don't know. That's what we're here to find out.
Well, what it means is that some freaks get up in the morning, they shower, they get dressed, they put on their favorite gold watch, they kiss their wife goodbye, and then they head out the door for a fun day of meeting us and shitting themselves. Why the hell are these guys wasting their time with this shit?
Hope you got all that, O'Brien. Okay, now just gotta get the hell out of here.
It wasn't even my turn on the duty.
O'Brien, are you there? O'Brien!
Hold on. Yeah, I'm here.
I planted your tracking device and I got your data.
The researcher, were they male or female?
What? Why?
Was it a man or a woman?
It was a woman, and... No, I didn't catch your name.
Okay. I'll be in touch. O'Brien out.
Man, I'm hungry. Is it lunch time yet?
Well, Eve will get back to the base.
Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Gotcha.
Hey, how many drifters you guys murdered today, huh?
Yeah, I can tell by looking at you.
Hold on, I'm coming.
You're gonna die out here. I know of a camp where it's safe.
What camp? This camp? Where? Where? Show me. I'll go.
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
Oh, man. Thank you. I was done for. Holy shit! I was a goner, you know? Whew! Thank you so much, man. Thank you.
Tell them it was Deacon. They'll know. Stay off the main roads. Don't stop. Use everything. I should top off the tank. Should work.
Hey, here.
Yeah, run at him! Jesus Christ! Open fire! He shot me!
Come on!
Should be it.
Roger, fuck you, bike?
On Cope, get out.
Jesus, Dick.
Hey, I'm hurts. It's not like your gimp ass is gonna need him.
Shit. Thanks, brother. That's the one thing I miss. On the open road.
Just wanted me to tell you that
Oh, wait, what?
You're welcome, Deke. Ricky out.
What do you need?
What's going on? How's it going? Whew, been busy, huh? That's all I got. Here for your bike?
This is gonna take
hours. Just looking around. wrong?
This thing is completely broken.
Get out of the way. Come back if you remember. You need something?
Having a look. Is that okay?
You know them?
No, but I've seen them around. What's going on? What's wrong?
They went out fishing yesterday, and they didn't come back.
Well, the lake shore is pretty safe so long as they stay out of the marsh.
That's just it. They weren't at Lost Lake. They went east, over to the Metolius River.
What the hell were they thinking? Okay, all right, yeah. I'll see if I can find them.
Deacon, thank you so much.
Look in the...
St. Joan. St. Joan.
Hey, Cope. What's up?
Just checking in. My men were up to the top of O'Leary Mountain the other day. Said they found a safe house set up in an old Forest Service watchtower.
Right.
Yes, sir. That's what I'm told. Funny thing. Whoever lived there left behind a bike. Good shape, too, by the sound of it.
Really?
Indeed. That's not the funny thing. The funny thing... they went back up there today to pick it up, but the bike was gone. Now, ain't that a head-scratcher?
Look, Cope, this is all really fascinating, but,
Now, hold on. Here's the fascinating part. They swear that old bike, well, it looked a lot like the one that we used to ride.
Okay, let me get this straight, Cope. You guys went up to O'Leary Mountain. You found what you thought was Boozer's bike. And the first thing you thought of was, hey, why don't we just go back and steal it?
Salvage, Deke. Salvage. But no, that was my second thought. My first was... whatever happened.
Who's that?
You were saying something?
Salvage, Deke. Salvage. But no, that was my second thought. My first was... whatever happened to old Boozer? Manny says he hasn't seen him around for some time.
I don't know, Cope. Next time I see him, I'll let him know how much you miss him. St. John out!
Like that. shrubs.
Ella!
This'll do.
Got it. That did it.
It's okay. Hey, hey, hey. I'm not here to hurt you. Ricky sent me.
They killed my sister. They killed Abigail.
No, I know. I know. I'm sorry. We just have to get you back to camp. Come on, come on. With me.
No, no! No, I can make it myself. I can.
Okay, go. Go.
This.
No, I just need to talk to you.
Yeah, okay.
You, need a refuel? There, good as new. All right.
Move it.
Hey, man. How's it going?
Nice, good haul.
That's all I got for now.
Hey there.
Hey, Blythe.
Whatever you need, I got it. Yeah, good. Good one. Okay. 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 Hey, see ya.
That's it for now.
You got a second? How's lately?
How's Boozer? How the hell are any of us? He's surviving.
Yeah, well, then he's doing better than most.
Yeah.
Listen, you need to keep an eye on him.
What do you mean?
Well, losing an arm is a big adjustment. He's given up the life he had.
Boozer's fine. He'll live anyway.